Oh, my God. biological springs. So what they'll do is they'll, tigers and lions, they don't want to chase their prey because they're too big for that. The prey can get away. So what they want to do is ambush their prey. So they want to lay in wait, ambush, and then rush their prey, chase it for the shortest distance possible. Biggest matches. So their strategy is to take a guy, take the prey down. If they can't deliver one knockout punch, then they'll rearrange their position and strangle them off, choke them off. That's what they want to do.
What's he doing now with his toe?
Well,
familiar face.
Woohoo! Go! 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 Go!
I don't know.